All right, so this is a suggestion via donation. The name of the song is Heat. This will be coming from the artist Eminem. Listen, if you guys are new here, please like and subscribe the more that you like this content, the more that I know that you specifically would like to see. More of this specific type of content, okay? Let's go ahead and just jump into this immediately. All right, lyrics are pulled up just in case we need them.
You wanna take it from the top?
Lady, you remind me of my raps on that relapse shit. Cause you got an ass thick as them accents. To ass cheek implants, call that an asset. Cause you can set a glass on it, it's massive. From the first time I...
Hold on, guys. I think we're back to super bar heavy Eminem here, guys. The last couple of songs we've heard from him were really good, absolutely. But they were lacking, for the most part, in bars. Hard-hitting bars, right? At least. Because we know we've been digging into the, I think his first album or so. But either way, so he mentions a relapse, and he mentions that her posterior is as large, is as thick as the accents that he was using on that album. Absolutely, guys. I can imagine that, because the level of accents that were on that album, guys, were pretty crazy, all right? Let's get it.
Raps on that relapse shit, because you got an ass thick as them accents. To ass cheek implants, call that an asset, because you can set a glass on it, it's massive. From the first time I saw you, I asked...
Okay, the beat is crazy.
...an asset, because you can set a glass on it, it's massive. From the first time I saw you, I actually said to myself, I gotta meet her like a taxi. Exactly.
I have to meet her like a taxi. I have to meet her like a taxi. Taxi, meet her. We here.
First time I saw you, I actually said to myself, I gotta meet her like a taxi. Exactly. Love affair in the backseat. Sorry if I'm being graphic, but I'm stiff as a statue you set on a shelf. I feel like I'm a bust.
I'm stiff as a statue, because you're a statue. I think I'm going to bust, because his phallus is, the blood flow is moving through it pretty rapidly. So he is as stiff as a statue, and he's about to evacuate his testicles.
If I'm being graphic, but I'm stiff as a statue you set on a shelf, I feel like I'm a bust. Maybe I'm just ahead of myself. Let me slow down.
Head. A bust is a head also. So we have a double entendre here, guys.
I feel like I'm a bust. Maybe I'm just ahead of myself. Let me slow down. Slow your Camaro. I'm trying to catch up. I'm trying to jump your bones to the marrow. Got me under your control and your spell.
I'm trying to jump your bones to the marrow. Bone marrow. I'm trying to, he's trying to get deep, guys. He's trying to get deep.
I'm trying to jump your bones to the marrow. Got me under your control and your spell. Want to wrap you up. Put you in a bow like an arrow. Grab you by the...
Bow like an arrow. Guys, I'm trying not to stop as much as I am. We're like 40 seconds in here, guys. But I know if I don't, some of you guys in the comments are going to be like, he's missing all of the bars if I don't stop. So, guys, I'm trying to not to stop, but he's dropping a lot of gems, guys.
Trolling your spell. Want to wrap you up, put you in a bow like an arrow. Grab you by the... Hope it's not a problem, in fact. About the only thing I agree on with Donald is that. So when I put this palm on your cat, don't snap. It's supposed to get grabbed. Why you think they call it a snatch? I just...
What year did this come out? 2017? Okay, guys. So Donald Trump reference. Okay, grabbing the... a woman's lower lady parts, the viscous innards, yes. Grabbing it, snatching it, because it's supposed to be snatched. Snatch, another name for the woman's lady parts.
When your cat don't snap, it's supposed to get grabbed. Why you think they call it a snatch? I just want to climb in a sack. I'ma keep it 100 like my speedometer's at.
All right.
Watching you rap, I'm the dude following back. About 6 cars, I'm in the lack. And I want to all day, all night.
It was completely unnecessary, absolutely, to ever mention the song Thack again, guys.
You ask, I'll stay the night with you. You say you're on fire, me too. I'm burning up, I want it.
All day, all night, you feel my heat.
Guys, what is that sample?
Hate to inconvenience you at the convenience store. Put them jeans you wore like I never seen before. I pretend I work there while I clean the floor. Checking you out like the clerk while he rings you up.
Checking you out, if he's looking at someone, or he's checking them out, like the clerk who's basically ringing them up. Also at the same time, checking you out. We're here.
I work there while I clean the floor. Checking you out like the clerk while he rings you up.
pull out behind you when you leave and you don't even know it.
Word, yo, Rick, man.
She's brushing her hair, adjusting the mirror.
Yeah.
She's rapping my shit, but she wasn't aware I was there. Or maybe she was and just didn't care. Who knows? At least that ain't up in the air. There's some deceive. So like a chick who thinks a coochie don't stink. If she ain't planning to do shit, there's some...
Homophone. Nose, nose.
Some deceive. So like a chick who thinks a coochie don't stink. If she ain't planning to do shit, this summer's eve. Maybe she...
If she's not planning to do shit, also at the same time, douche it. Then he says something about Summer's Eve, which is a brand of douches. Right? Because the woman's lady parts stink. Okay.
Chick who thinks a coochie don't stink. If she ain't planning to do shit this Summer's Eve. Maybe she wants to keep me company. But fuck the Pepe Le Pew shit. Ain't stepping to you, bitch. I say
to my... Okay. On, guys.
Plus she's bumping my music and chasing no tail like a skunk in heat. I could sweat her to some degree, but fuck it, I'm the male.
Skunk in heat. Pepe Le Pew was a skunk in heat, like permanent heat, guys. All right.
To no tail like a skunk in heat.
I could sweat her to some degree. Degree is also a deodorant company, you know, so you don't stink. All right. Again, tying it back to the woman's lady parts stinking. Summer's Eve being something that would, for the most part, help with that. And degree also at the same time would help with the sweating or the disgusting smelling armpits that people have.
I could sweat her to some degree, but fuck it, I'm the male. Let her come to me.
Repeat that again.
Let her come to me. Male. Sweater. Need some degree. Fail. Fuck it.
Wow, bro. Let her come to me. Letters. Okay, we're here. Sweater also. So sweater. Guys, this is absolutely dope, guys. We haven't heard this in a while. I mean, honestly, guys, definitely suggest these type of things that Eminem does to me because I thoroughly enjoy them, guys, right? You know, it gets your brain moving a little bit, right? As of right now, absolutely fire, guys.
Come to me, male, sweater, need some degree, fail. Fuck it, pull it beside her, side swipe a Dodge Viper. Would it's a bright, I asked if she wants a computer lodged in a vagina. Said my dick is an apple, she said put it inside her. I said, fail. Fuck it, pull it beside her, side swipe a Dodge Viper. Would it's a bright, I asked if she wants a computer lodged in a vagina. Said my dick is an apple, she said put it inside her. I said,
oh. Okay, apple cider. But also at the same time, his phallus, the male phallus, his specifically, is supposed to be lodged deeply inside of her. But also at the same time, obviously double entendre, meaning apple and cider, guys. Apple cider.
All day, all night. You ask, I'll stay the night with you. You say you're on fire. Me too. I'm burning up, I want it.
All day, all night. You feel my heat.
Fire, 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 fire.
Feel.
Blackout, come to. Motherfucking gloves and a shovel stuck in the mud. I just bodied the beat, so that hole must have been dark. Cause it just died like food coloring gums. So let's
dyed something. To dye something, you can use food coloring to dye it also at the same time. But also died, right? As in they lost their life, right?
Get turned like a shish kebab, twisted ma, like an air conditioning knob. We'd be great together, don't care if it takes forever. If I gotta wait, I guess it's better late than never. You felt my heat rubbing off on you. I love your personality. Come on, little mama, you're hot enough to melt Rick's beat. Come jump in the water, I bet you get yourself a stink from your persona. With an ass to match, girl, your pot.
You get yourself, in a sense, steamed inside of a sauna. But he also guesses that you get your self-esteem from your persona. Guys, fire, absolutely.
You get yourself a stink from your persona. With an ass to match, girl, your body is lit. You're striking, I'm a gas, girl. You're just gonna have to put the mother chumps on the back burner. You got
definitely fire, heat theme. The name of the song is Heat. Makes sense, guys, right? Your body is lit. You're striking it. You basically, you know, if you light gas, you know, with the match, you're gonna produce heat, right? The back burner, guys, we're here.
I got ass burgers. Girl, you're just gonna have to put the mother chumps on the back burner. You got puns, I got Asperger's.
You know, what's interesting is that I actually asked a while ago if he was on the spectrum. A lot of you guys were like, I don't know. I think he does, guys. He just says he has Asperger's. I have Asperger's. So welcome to the club, sir. Aspies unite, right? Let's get it, guys. We just think differently, right? Normally, like social outcasts. Occasionally, anxiety can be an issue for us also. And we're just not really, really super, you know, super good in public, generally, right? If we go to a club, we're there, probably standing on a wall.
I got Asperger's. Just let me rest my head between that set of D's while I shred MCs like cheddar cheese. It's just a thoroughbred in me.
Shred ain't MCs a better like breed.
My dog thinks so too. Look at my pedigree. My, the world is what I think of you.
Pedigree dog food, we're here.
I think you're divine, so I might swing on you.
I think you're divine, like the vine swinging on a vine, so he might swing on you. Guys, we're here.
My, the world is what I think of you. I think you're divine, so I might swing on you. I'm just kidding, girl. I wouldn't lift a finger to unless it's the middle.
All day, all night. You ask, I'll all right. Stay the night with you. You say you're fire. Me too. I'm burning up. I want it.
Guys, this beat is crazy good, guys.
On the ones and twos, the three or four in the morning. Rick's on the cut like Neosporin. He's mixing it up.
Rick's on the cut. Like Neosporin. Neosporin is to be placed onto cuts. Also at the same time, Rick's on a cut like Neosporin. I don't know who Rick is. I have no idea who he's talking about when he says Rick. But if he's cutting it, right, you hear the cuts in the song itself. So he's absolutely doing it well. Neosporin is basically like a medicine.
Or cream. Short for Theodore. Yeah. We're Audi 5000.
Audi 5000.
Everybody get ready fucking now.
All right.
You claim it.
Oh wait, there's one.
You get knocked by the cops, will give them not even a statement. Walk in the no. Arraignment.
Oh, this is something else. What to say, guys? What happened here? It's so different. All right, so Heat. Let's review Heat for a second. The beat was probably one of the best like boom bap styled you know, rock mixed beats that I've heard in a really long time. Absolutely phenomenal there. And I'm so glad to definitely get back to Eminem and some bars, guys. I almost, you know, listen, we know that Eminem drops bars. He's super consistent with this shit, bro. Right? But the ones that have been suggested lately have not been super, super bar heavy. They're not double entendre rich like this one. But all right, listen, definitely let me know where the bars are. I'm definitely chasing the bars. I'm chasing the doubles. I'm chasing the homophones, guys. Literally, guys, just let me know. All right? You guys all have an amazing day and enjoy it thoroughly.